Unless you've been living under a rock, you'll now know that Russian carrier Ural Airlines has confirmed its plans to attempt to fly a stranded Airbus A320 from the field in which it performed an emergency landing on September 12, 2023. To reduce weight and increase its chances of successfully taking off from the field, the airline will be removing seats and other unnecessary equipment. Do you think their plans will be successful? Let us know in the comments.